They build a monument now over there to show how the border was done before. And they get the books written and publish it. They do nice books, you know, in Poland, considering that they are in the Russian, in the East. But they are getting very good printing there.
And now they're a part of the European Union, aren't they?
Yeah, they are that, yeah. But even before that, and when I look at Katowice, that town grew from the time I was going there to college. It's my college town. Tremendous architectural building they have.
Yeah.
Really nice. You wouldn't recognize it anymore. So they are building on what they can. They even have a freeway.
Looks like here.
Yeah.
So would you be willing to do some more on this story?
Of course. Oh, I can do.
Take a minute to say.